Dozens of people are murdered each year, but some families may never get closure when nobody's arrested. And depending on where you live, justice can prove even harder to find. Starting Monday in the Herald, we dig into the city's unsolved homicides.